Hey y'all, Patrick here. So today I'm gonna do a little bit of an unfair comparison. I'm gonna put this beautiful $90 Harley Benton P-Bass against this $16,000 Federa. So this is the Federa VW Classic, and what's really special about this bass is it's basically a direct recreation of Victor Wooten's signature bass. When I said that this was a recreation of Victor Wooten's bass, I mean every tiny little scratch they put into this is exactly how Victor's is. Even goes to the belt buckle rash on the back of it. There's all kinds of little imperfections that it's basically taking Victor's exact bass and completely remaking it. Even the hardware itself has been aged and there's different scratches all over it. Every little tiny bit of this bass has been recreated, look exactly and feel exactly like Victor's bass. And there's only three of these in the world. One was given to Victor, and the other two are here over at Thomann. One of the things I really do have to say about this bass is it plays so well. It is absolutely unbelievable how great it feels in your hands. From the first fret all the way up, it feels so natural in every way. It's a really thin neck, and it's very wide too. What's really great about it is just the feeling you get, no matter what style you're playing or really how you're playing it, you're able to just get a great amount of reach and just you're able to do so much with it too. And now this is the $88 Harley Benton PB20 P bass. Now it's a poplar body with a maple neck and it's an actually really awesome instrument. This bass could really be used for a lot of different things. If you're a beginner, if you're someone who needs a great backup bass for shows, it can really hold up and it actually does sound really good. It's got a great punch to it and really it's just one of those basses that even though it's super cheap, it's not a bad bass by any means. And overall, this obviously wasn't a fair comparison, but that's sort of the thing. This can be used really as a workhorse, not that this couldn't, but this is more just a showpiece. This is for the hardcore collectors, the people who really want to have it, and I guess really big Victor Wooten fans. Well, let me know what you thought about it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.